Good afternoon, adjudicators and audience and the government side of the house. So, I was the third speaker. I would like to bring some points that my first and the second speaker have already said. The first one is, it is my official job. As the first speaker of the government side of the house has already said that it is unfair because there is no difference between real life worker and social media worker because they also work in the work field. But here, celebrities and YouTubers work online, which is, we know that online is supposed to be free. So it's supposed to be free, and we know that actually YouTube and Instagram are not created for jobs, but created as a platform or a holder for ideas. And to reward them, to reward the YouTubers and Telegram of that idea, the YouTube itself, the YouTube organization, reward them money. And why should we burden Telegram and YouTubers to pay the tax? As we know that Telegram and YouTubers use this platform for them as the platform for their idea, and they also said that we should make Telegram and YouTubers pay the tax because YouTubers and Telegram have more income, but we need to make a red line that